The throwaway society is a human society strongly influenced by consumerism. The term describes a critical view of overconsumption and excessive production of short-lived or disposable items. In its August 1, 1955 issue, Life magazine published an article titled Throwaway Living. This article has been cited as a source that first used the term throwaway society. As a consequence of economic growth, we have seen both increased production and increased product waste during the last century. Between the start of New York City waste collections in 1905 and 2005, there was a tenfold rise in product waste, packaging and old products, from 92 to 1,242 pounds, 41.7 to 563.4 kilograms per person per year. Containers and packaging now represent 32% of all municipal solid waste. Non-durable goods, defined as products in use for less than 3 years, constitute 27%, while durable goods comprise 16%. In 2002, Taiwan began taking action to reduce the use of disposable tableware at institutions and businesses, and to reduce the use of plastic bags. Yearly, the nation of 17.7 million people was producing 59,000 tons, 58,000 long tons, 65,000 short tons of disposable tableware waste, and 105,000 tons, 103,000 long tons, 116,000 short tons of waste plastic bags, and increasing measures have been taken in the years since then to reduce the amount of waste. In 2013, Taiwan's Environmental Protection Administration, EPA, banned outright the use of disposable tableware in the nation's 968 schools, government agencies and hospitals. The ban is expected to eliminate 2,600 tons, 2,600 long tons, 2,900 short tons of waste like disposable cups yearly. In Germany, Austria, and Switzerland, laws banning use of disposable food and drink containers at large-scale events have been enacted. Such a ban has been in place in Munich, Germany since 1991, applying to all city facilities and events. This includes events of all sizes, including very large ones, Christmas Market, Our Adult Fair, Oktoberfest and Munich City Marathon. For small events of a few hundred people, the city has arranged for a corporation offer rental of crockery and dishwasher equipment. In part through this regulation, Munich reduced the waste generated by Oktoberfest, which attracts tens of thousands of people, from 11,000 metric tons in 1990 to 550 tons in 1999. China produces about 57 billion pairs of single-use chopsticks yearly, of which half are exported. About 45% are made from trees, about 3.8 million of them mainly cottonwood, birch, and spruce, the remainder being made from bamboo. Japan uses about 24 billion pairs of these disposables per year, and globally the use is about 80 billion pairs are thrown away by about 1.4 million people. Reusable chopsticks in restaurants have a lifespan of 130 meals. In Japan, with disposable ones costing about 2 cents and reusable ones costing typically $1.17, the reusables better the $2.60 break-even cost. Campaigns in several countries to reduce this waste are beginning to have some effect. In 2004, a University of Arizona study indicates that 40 to 50% of all edible food never gets eaten. Every year, $43 billion worth of edible food is estimated to be thrown away. Planned obsolescence is a manufacturing philosophy developed in the 1920s and 1930s, when mass production became popular. The goal is to make a product or part that will fail, or become less desirable over time or after a certain amount of use. Vance Packard, author of The Waste Makers, book published in 1960, called this the systematic attempt of business to make us wasteful, debt-ridden, permanently discontented individuals.